morning, everybody, and thank you very much for joining Milo Singapore today's panel discussion. My name is Amy J. Cheng, and I have with me a very distinguished panel of speakers whom I will be introducing very, very shortly.
Very good. For myself, I have been drinking Milo since I was 7. My husband drank it since he was a kid, and still does, and my two boys have been drinking it. So you can see it's a favorite family beverage, especially the Milo dinosaur. And someone just shared with me, they now have a Milo Godzilla. Wow. Okay, back to the topic of the discussion, which is something very close to my heart as a mother of two boys and also as a drama educator. The whole discussion about how the Singapore education system is very, very stressful, and the focus is too much on academic excellence. And it is so nice to see the changes in the mindset, especially with the reforms made to the PSLE scoring system and the admission schemes to the secondary schools. And I think it's wonderful that the MOE is addressing all these concerns. And they are having a more balanced approach to developing a child's character and attitude, and not just on academic excellence. So I think this campaign launched by Milo Singapore is very timely, especially now with all the exam stress and PSLE, of not giving up. And the sole objective of this campaign is about developing the spirit of never giving up, the spirit of resilience. Is that the never giving up starts small. The breakfast, you know, getting in to drink a nutritious beverage like Milo, it's a good starting point, and then from there, they can move on to taking, I don't know, maybe a fruit or something. They see the positive benefits that they get. The never giving up for parents. Let's not be too harsh on ourselves. You're totally right. And what we want is ultimately that we love our children. So we go back to the never give up and apply it in our lives as well. That we try as parents to really instill them a lasting value. I think that's the key thing, the lasting value. And I think resilience would be one of the important lasting values because it takes them through life from a young age. And we are the voice that helps shape that attitude, which is a very empowering role. So with that, I hope to leave you with some food for thought as well. Thank you so much for joining us, Milo Singapore, at our panel discussion. Have a wonderful day ahead. Thank you.